What's up, fellas? It's your boy Shadakamonu Crab. And Charlie, it's been a long time we do this, right? Yeah, I'm here with another episode of SM Gist. Yeah, Charlie, you know, whatever a new tip drop about Wally, yeah, here's the right channel to get it. So yeah, I'm here to feed you with another episode. And according to Shatawale, ever since he dropped that freestyle with Amrado, Charlie, Amrado has been giving him headache. Charlie, you know, because small punches Amrado has been throwing, you know, on his WhatsApp, Charlie, you know, because small punches. And you know, this on that freestyle, Charlie, Amrado actually killed it, Charlie. That guy is really, really talented. And Shatawale took it to his Twitter account and was like, Amrado, I beg, I don't go fit again, you know. You win, Charlie. You win, boss. You do all. So, you know, he put it on his Twitter account and the fans are really trolling him, Charlie. You know, go feel Tamrado on rap, eh? Don't try. Yeah, Shatawale posted, some rappers there are for no venture. Small freestyle me and Amrado do. Now, if my G wake up, so punches it, they punch me for my WhatsApp. Now, my face self, they pain me. With laughing emoji. I beg, say, I give up. So according to Shatawale, he has give up on Amrado, Charlie. You know, go feed the guy. The guy did rap.
You know, SM yeah. Boss, you know, be hype. Yeah. For life, it's for life.
Hey, someone in the type. Anywhere I go, I drive.
Hey, me need to see your part. Similar, I have vibe. Tell him, try your mom, you're your type.
Like Facebook, many you know, feel like.
Mr. Send your words, you flow, but not see me, you know, your pipe.
And yeah, I heard of the Gift of God album, as we are all waiting for. Shatawale is also setting up a new studio. Yes, the maker. Yeah, this one is the new studio, you know, to welcome the album. And Charlie, it's a mad setup. Yeah, Charlie, according to your man, the other colleagues should learn from him how you should invest in your craft, you know. You should invest in your talent, in your career, so that, you know, you make more business out of it. And Shatawale, you know, when it comes to this, Shatawale is really brilliant in this game. Yeah. So he's setting up a new studio, you know, as we are all waiting for the Gift of God album. So this one is a setup, mad high standard level. Yeah. So Charlie, you guys should watch out for the new studio. And this one, Charlie, we'll be setting up that we'll be inviting new talent, you know, to come in to record and other things. And this one is by the Africa Dancehall King. So, as Chama, you know, show us his new studio, but this one is unfinished. But still, you even know that, it's a mad setup. Seriously, it's a mad setup. So, we are waiting for it. We are waiting for it, as we are also waiting for the Gift of God album. And as Nega is introducing his new studio, Charlie, no be small job. I was hearing.
Getting ready for my new studio shit, my nigga. Like, nigga been making this shit like real shit, my nigga. Like, he fucking like some of the details of it. But I'm more clear. What's your name? Mindset thing, my dog. Studio. This is the light. This is what makes me make money, you know. This is my world, my nigga. That be how we do it. My guy, when you get money, invest that money, you understand me? This be fucking investment, you understand me? When you make money, invest that, you understand? So since any fool on talk to you, say you be confused and inconsistent, you go tell him, say, yo, do this, my nigga. You like talking, do it, my nigga. So we do. Yeah, it's a DC. Still Monday work, cool. Studio.
Hey, Wally, even as Gaiman is telling us his new studio, the guy is still throwing some indirect shots. Hey, some people are chopping indirect shots. But Charlie, we're not going to feel talk because our bank account, if you check our bank account, our only money be 2 CD, 50%. Yo, Charlie, this is a bunch of the Kamono crap. And you know, I give you another episode of SMGs. Charlie, subscribe, like, comment. Let other people also know the vibe of this segment. Charlie, bless up.